My name is Tim Page. I'm a photographer, author, photojournalist who came of age in the Vietnam War in 1965 through to 69, fatally wounded by a landmine in April 69, and evacuated from the country. I came up with the concept of a memorial in the name of all the photographers and journalists who were killed in Vietnam from both sides of the war. And from that grew the idea of Requiem, a book which honors the best pictures taken by the photographers who were missing or were killed in Indochina from 1945 to 75. From that has come a touring show which is now curated by George Eastman House in New York. From that, this is in Singapore, but this is the first time that the show has been in the Far East, outside of Vietnam, where it has a permanent home in Ho Chi Minh and Hanoi. Was exciting. You did have a good time outside of, you know, crapping your pants and living in a disgusting situation out in the field. In an age of mundanity where few people touch on the cutting edge of things and most people are just trying to get by, to go off and do things like cover wars and conflicts is instantly exciting, adventurous and glamorous. And maybe unfortunately, it's now become something that a lot of young people aspire to do. You think that you are bulletproof, you think that you're invulnerable, you think that you can survive anything until it happens to you. No picture's worth a dead photographer.